These here cliffs are steeped in legend. Legend of a giant who went by the name of Bolster. Now Bolster, he had a love for this woman named Agnus, who came from the fair village of St. Agnus, from which she gets its name. It is told that Bolster cuts his wrist and fills a pool of blood to declare his love for this here Agnus. But the pool leaked out into the sea, and Bolster died from loss of blood. Bolster died for love.